one more time, Mack. This is the number one truck in the Cox camp. One of the first ones they ever operated. We'll get you a close-up of the Miller Brewing tank. Right there. This is number one, the first one on the fleet.
This?
Yeah.
From what I heard,
it was number one in the fleet.
That actually is number one in the fleet.
This is number one in the fleet. Truck number one.
This is truck number 11.
Truck number 11?
This is actually,
oh, that's why it's got 11 on it.
This is 11 2.0, isn't it? There's been two 11s since this one got out of service. But this is still number one in service.
What's it look like inside? Can I climb up?
Oh, absolutely. It looks rough as hell. It probably looks worse inside than it does outside.
Yeah. Beautiful.
You want to drive it, Will?
Huh? Yeah, right.
Problem?
Huh?
You want to pull it?
Yeah, right.
I'm dead serious.
What?
I'm dead serious.
I wouldn't even know how to get this thing in the gear.
Can you drive a standard transmission?
Well, I could in my car.
Well, there you go. Ain't no different.
I go on both, right?
Yeah. Something gets out of hand, I'm liable to reach over here and pull this. This is your shutoff. That's your engine shutoff right there.
All right. As long as you can see it. Are we next?
We're next. A lot governor works a whole lot nicer if you just keep the RPM low. About 800 is all you really need.
All the way back?
Either that or you just park it right here and I'll take it back, or pull it over there and we'll shut her down. We'll let her cool off a little bit. You like this?
Oh my gosh. Oh, Mark Clifford. That was crazy.
Damn. 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 Hey.
We can go see it down there.
Oh, where?